stakes, lots of great prizes in these raffles. So please buy the tickets up. Of course, you know, for a great, worthy cause. So please buy the raffle tickets. There's plenty to go around. Nancy has a whole bunch right in front of me right there. So if you want to buy some, you can come on up here. Or, like I said, there's plenty of them out in the lobby and signs behind the tables telling you just what the tickets are for. So please buy them up. Don't be shy.
Thank you. Okay, Joe says go. So we're here at the Post 45 American Legion in Medford, and I'm standing with Nancy Mandarini. Hello, Nancy.
Hi, hi, Joanne. How you
doing? And I'm Joanne Codi, and we have a celebration tonight. It's called An Evening with Friends.
Yes, it is.
And why don't you tell whoever may be watching, because lots of important people are, what that's all about.
Okay, we have a friend that we grew up with for a long, long time, and she's been diagnosed with liver cancer, and we all decided to get together and make this event real memorable for her. And we just spread this word around by word of mouth, and we got a whole bunch of people together, as you can see, and it's just been phenomenal. And the outpouring of love has been great. We're waiting for her arrival any minute. We've got lots of raffles, friends, and just a lot of good company here.
From what I've been told, you sold over 400
tickets.
Before tonight even.
Before tonight, that's right.
So, and then you have walk-up as well.
Exactly, and this is all word of mouth, basically.
So there's probably over 500 people waiting for her arrival, and she's just walked in.
For the raffle tickets, because at about 10 o'clock we're going to start the raffling. So buy up the tickets. You got a little bit over half an hour left to buy them. You got lots of great prizes. They're all $10 except for the two pair of Boston Bruin tickets. We have one pair of tickets to the last game at the Old Garden and another pair to the first game at the new Fleet Center. Okay, and those chances are going for $20, okay? All the other ones are $10. We have various weekend getaways around the area to different hotels. We have a ticket on an airline to anywhere in the country. We have various woman jewelry, other things, all kinds of wonderful stuff. So please go on out in the lobby or see one of the people that are coming around to you with the tickets and buy them up, please. Thank you.
that has no bounds. And we have some special acknowledgments we'd like to announce this time. Okay. Everybody's a winner, George. The next number is 311446 on a yellow ticket. Three, one, one, four, four, six. Susan, yes, there we go. Next one on a yellow ticket. Five, four, six, one, four, two on a yellow ticket.
Marianne, this is George and Jeannie. We want to, you know, wish you the best of luck in life. And whatever happens, we love you, we support you, and we really, truly care about you.
Marianne, I love you, and I wish your family the very best.
Good luck, honey. We'll always believe in you and have faith. Bye-bye.
Two nine. Bella Ravioli.
Who's behind the camera, the man behind the camera won Bella Ravioli, but I won this hair dryer, and I'm so excited because I never win anything. And look at me, Marianne. I think it was a perfect match. Listen, honey, I have run into so many people I haven't seen
in so long,
and it's because of you that I am just having a wonderful evening. Thank you so much.
Yellow ticket, 3-1-1-5-2-4. Okay, nobody wants to claim that prize. We're picking a new ticket. Oh, all right, we got to claim it. White tickets. We will be calling those momentarily. We had two different tables, so please be reassured. Okay, Frank. Next number, yellow ticket, 511-295. Ticket, it's 311-273. Here she comes. Okay.
Next number, 3-1-1-1-5-5.
That's 3-1-1-1-5-5. He's getting tickets for tomorrow. All you guys, I want you to pay attention. You got it. The Marriott Hotel, one night stay. The number is 866-427. 866-427. Okay, Legal Seafoods, a $50 gift certificate. It's 865-098.
0-9-8. I don't like this game.
Do we have a winner? 865-098.
I won!
Okay, who wants to go to Eric Clapton? Eric Clapton tickets. 866-537. That's 866-537. You're going to Eric Clapton, let's go. Diamond and opal ring. The number is 866-903. 866-903. So ladies, diamond and opal ring. You should pay attention for your lady. It's 966-903. Last call. I'll repeat the number one last time. A ladies and diamond double ring. Pay attention. Last call. 866-903. I gave you a chance. Woo, here she comes. You almost missed out. Which will be a collector's item. 866-741. 866-741. Nobody wants it. Lady wristwatch, 866-241 on a white ticket.
Okay, we're pulling on the ticket round. Nobody wants it.
Wait a minute. We got a winner here. For a pair of Ray-Ban sunglasses valued at $100, it's 765-513. 765-279 on Ray-Ban sunglasses. Please come on. Come on, people, pay attention. She got them. All right, we're out of here. Hotel with brunch. Pay attention. We have a winner here. Belden Jewelers, 765-709. You think it's a miracle, but I'm going to 10. No. We got a winner.
Over here, right over here. Right over here.
Hi, Marianne. I won this lovely watch. You don't know how happy I am. It's like I won a Porsche. I'm like, double watch. Ooh, I love you. I love you. God bless. Oh, I love you. Come on, Deb. And this is Debbie. Yeah, here's Debbie. You remember Debbie?
I won nothing.
Yeah, she didn't win yet. Yet. Marianne, we love you. Look at all these people, Medford, they stick together, huh, honey? God bless you with miracles, I know. I pray for you every night, I really do.
Definitely.
Here's my watch.
I'm
keeping this, watch forever and ever. It's never coming off of me, honey.
Boston Park Plaza Hotel, a one-night stay. 866-354. Yeah, we got a winner. certificate of the Boston Brewery Company, the Commonwealth Brewery Company. It's 982-6267-982-6267-782 at the Westin Hotel in Waltham. Number is 865-105. 865-105. We have a winner.
It's a big one.
I'm going with my husband, guys. See you later. Woo-hoo! I'm out of here. Okay, but maybe you could meet me down on Commonwealth Ave. Sheridan Boston Hotel and Towers, a weekend for two. Sheridan Boston Hotel and Towers. Pay attention. It's 865-940. Weekend for two. Oh, here she is.
Going one.
Thanks. Courtesy of Joe Catalano. Thank you. Jimmy's Harborside.
You
love it. Okay, here we go. $50 gift certificate. 866-433. That's 866-433. Happy winner. Okay, we have lost raffle here. It's for a family portrait, a $200 value. The number is 766076. 766076. Okay, this is last call in the Bruins raffle. Don't forget, we have the last game at the Garden, the first game at the Fleet Center. This is a real big giveaway. Come up here, purchase your tickets. We're gonna have the raffle. Anybody else here? You wanna get in on this? It's $20 a chance. Oh, you wanna draw it now? Joey Catalano? Joe, you want to come up here and draw this raffle for?
Announce his name. His name.
All right, Karen's going to draw this for us. This is for the Bruins raffle. Last two games at the Old Garden, first two games at the Fleet Center. This is really, really something. The winner is John Shaw, Jeffers, of Boston. I'm sure Joey knows him. He sold a lot of tickets before he got here. Joey will get in contact with them. Thank you, everybody. Enjoy your evening. We thank you very much. Enjoy yourself.
That's it?
Let's hear it for Nancy.
Let's hear it for Nancy. She did a great job. There's a 92 Olds, 88 Royal. Oh, this is the person who, Francine Wilson. Your car's going to be towed if you don't move it, I guess. Franny, you better move your car. I got tickets all over the place up here.
I got lots of tickets here. You need a ticket? I'll sell them now if I have a price. Boy, what a mess they do right there.
$78, no change.
Take your cap off.
I will, but the glass has to be ready first.
All right, you brought this out.
Yes, thank you. Oh, we'd like to thank everybody here that made this possible.
It's not there.
Smile.
I'll get batteries tomorrow.
Anybody get any flash batteries?
We got a big budget, right?
Right here, it'll work.
No flash.
Still warm up. All right, I'll do it.
Must be that Channel 3 thing, huh? Excuse me. There's just one more thing. In addition to everybody that's here tonight, which we'd like to thank for the support,
And there's a lot of people that were on the committee that were helping out here. Nancy Mandarini.
Yay!
Has just been the one of the head honchos here with a crew that is unbelievable. Ian Lagambiana. Lagambina. Karen Mason. Donna Roccoberti and Patty Flynn, if not tonight, would not have happened. Thank you.
And Joey Catalano. So she can remember this evening, because it means so much to her. It means so much to all of us.
Thank you.
Marianne, you're never going to believe this. I got to drag him on. Now, wait. Now, you got to use your imagination. Think 30 pounds lighter. 30 pounds lighter in hair.
Much more here.
In hair.
Hi, sweetheart.
This is Michael
nice
Plant.
To see you.
And he's always been in love with you. And he confessed this to me. And we just want to say we had a wonderful time. And I know you're really sick of me by now. But everyone had a wonderful time. And I hope you have a wonderful time watching this video. We love you. God bless you. And don't stop believing.
We love you, Marianne.
We do. God bless you.